Mountains as sort of an introduction to a composition by Joseph Phillips. And the piece by Blood Fountains is called, I can't remember, I'm sorry, it's from a track called Floods, or rather an album or a project that they did called Floods. Let me get some notes here. Yeah, I'm sorry, I don't remember the first track, but the project, Blood Fountains Project, was headed by a gentleman named Stephen Kasner, and that's S-T-E-P-H-E-N, last name is K-A-S-N-E-R. And the track that we're going to play, you're going to hear four different instrumentalists, Stephen Kasner, a gentleman named David Beaver, a man named Matt Woods, and my friend Cheryl Pyle on flute. They are kind of creating a very sort of industrial, very ominous, primal, ritualistic kind of world. And over deep in the mix, you're going to hear the vocals of a woman named Yoshiko Ohara. And she's from a group called Bloody Panda. And I'm not sure if they're around anymore. I don't think they are. But these folks were based in New York and collaborated kind of virtually on the web, trading tracks and performances. And so we're going to play one track from Blood Fountains. Mm-hmm. And I know you can find them on MySpace, if you remember that website. There's still a lot of music on MySpace. I think a lot of musicians still use it, actually. Mm-hmm. And there is a page for Blood Fountains, and you can listen to some of their music and hear some more of this stuff if you like this particular track. We're going to play the Blood Fountains track, and then we're going to go into a composition of Joe's called Rothko, and this is named after, of course, Mark Rothko, the painter. Yeah. And most Houston people will know Rothko perhaps from Rothko Chapel,
yes,
which features his 13 of his paintings, and is a wonderful space that's used for a lot of musical performances here in Houston. His work is also, you can also see it at the Menil. Occasionally, I think, at the Museum of Fine Arts as well.
Yeah.
And Joe was very moved by, has been very moved by visual art throughout his composing career. And once again, his Numinous Ensemble is realizing a piece inspired by a visual artist, and it's called Rothko. So this is Blood Fountains from their project Floods, with the lead singer Bloody Panda on it. Okay, lots of blood. And then we're going to...
And then we'll
segue into Rothko. But I think the two things, I think the two tracks are going to complement each other. I hope so. We'll find out.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're listening to KTRU on 90.1 HD2 KPFT Houston and streaming live on the web at ktru.org. This is Squatter to Russia.